I'm sitting back reminiscing about this girl I know. A couple years back when I used to live on the O, she used to come around and pay visits quite often. I was kinda young and never did a lot of talking. I never knew how much she used to feel for me, thrill for me, just wanna chill with me. But I was blind and her money stayed in mind. Good girls was hard to find, and this girl was mine. She would do anything that I asked her to. Even hung around when I used to chill with my crew. Never ever said a word that was out of place or try to disrespect me in my face. But as time passed, she started fading away. She said I wasn't serious and I started to play. And you never miss a good thing until it's gone. Where life, this shorty had it going on. Cause to live on, meeting shorties galore while I'm out on tour. But every now and then I might give her a call, stop past her house, take her out to the mall, thinking everything's cool like it used to be. And maybe she might get close to me, or could it be that I'm taking it more for what it's worth? Don't push too hard and make the situation worse, so I play it cool and let her know how I feel. When I hit a mill, we'll have a house on the hill with a big swimming pool, plus a fancy yacht, two convertible 325 drop top, shampoo on the rocks while my bed rocks the rocks. She looks at photos from the legend of Cruise Spot. I guess she couldn't hear what I was trying to say. So if you're not trying to see me, then don't try to play. Cause gonna be like that, and if not, I'm gonna hit the door and never come back. Then you're gonna see me up on the TV screen, getting the cream, ripping up the rap scene, know what I mean? So get your thoughts together, make up your mind. In the meantime, I'll be out trying to get mine. So now I know you hear what I'm trying to say. And if you're not trying to see me, then don't try to play. Cause